Well, I'm here with Ian Wright. How you doing, Ian?
Nice one, Nicky, mate.
Good to meet you finally. And this young lady's called Bobby.
Bobby Lee.
Wright, 8 years old.
Yeah.
Now, Ian, I know my mate Rodri Williams lent you a board for a few days, and you blasted around. I thought Ian Wright would probably be up for it, but all I heard, the message that I got is like, blinding, I went into Tesco's last night and all the kids are loving it.
What I done was, when I got into there, I was going in and out of the pumps. And so what happened was is that I was smooting and they were saying, where'd you get out? And I just said, my man Nick sorted it out for me and now here we are, you know.
Well, thanks.
I'm loving it.
Well, why do you believe in the skate electric movement?
I just want it just for the fact that I can just jump on it quick, bang, get where I'm going and come back.
Yeah, and I guess we're all having to get more aware of our carbon footprint and sometimes leave the big car at home for
short
runs.
Well, the thing about it is, and plus all the problems I'm having with traffic warnings, you know what I mean? It's a good thing, they can't give me no problems with this.
Exactly. Maybe you can help him a bit, Bobby.
Oh, wicked, man.
Okay. Is that the one that you...
Yay!
Is that one that you
were skating? Yeah, man. Oh, wicked!
Is it on?
Family are definitely a part of the skate electric movement.
Yeah!
Ian, happy birthday, mate. I've got you a present.
Hey, cheers,
man. No worries. It might be, hang on, stand back. It might kick off a little bit. Happy 44. Nice, cheers. Skate electric.